Christmas greetings, more greetings from New Zealand. It's Eric Bakker, the naturopath. Thank you for checking out my video. Way back when I wrote the Candida Crusher book, I think it was about 8 years ago now, I wrote a section in it about gliotoxins. I don't think anyone had really heard about the gliotoxins because in 2010, it was discovered that yeasts like Candida and various other yeast species create mycotoxins. So these are particular types of poisons made by the Candida cell itself. There are several types of mycotoxins. One's called gliotoxin. Now, gliotoxin is bad. It's a bad guy, real bad guy, okay? It's badder than Darth Vader even, okay? It's badder than the baddest guy, okay, that you know. This is a nasty little piece of work, this gliotoxin, because it has immunosuppressive qualities. It knows how to suppress certain parts of the immune system to get around the body. It even can create what we call apoptosis or cell death in certain types of white cells. So it'll destroy, just like Darth Vader, it'll just wipe out whatever it's in its path to get whatever it wants. And it's very, very incredible. But it can kill neutrophils even and macrophages and various types of white cells. So yeah, it's a nasty thing. Gliotoxin also goes further. It has an interesting effect in that it can affect the blood thinning, the blood clotting pathway. This allows it to travel more freely through the body. It's incredible, gliotoxin. There's some very amazing studies I read on the internet about it. And it, from what I gather, it also can break up into pieces like shards of glass and travel also that way, okay? A bit like a big spaceship can break up into lots of little spaceships and fly all around the universe kind of thing. So gliotoxin's not good, but it can also explain in part the brain fog, okay, that some people get with Candida, the shocking brain fog where they literally can't think, they can't see. And this has to do with the circulatory imbalance caused by gliotoxin. So that's a little bit about gliotoxin. Thanks for tuning in.